Hello friends, I have some pictures with me today. What do you think he is feeling? Yes, that's correct. He is feeling happy. Have you ever felt happy? That's good, yes. What should we do to make ourselves feel happy? Yes, playing with your toys. Yes, like me, I'm happy when I'm cooking. Okay, now join me to sing a song. I am going to sing a song now and I would like you to listen. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it and you really want to show it, if you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. Now, can you sing the song? Now, can we sing together? If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it and you really want to show it, if you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. Well done! What do you think she is feeling? Have you ever felt surprised? Yes, correct. I am surprised when I get surprise presents from my friends. Okay, friends, now I am going to sing. You listen. If you're surprised and you know it, say, oh my. If you're surprised and you know it, say, oh my. If you're surprised and you know it and you really want to show it, if you're surprised and you know it, say, oh my. Now it's your turn. Now, can we sing together? If you're surprised and you know it, say, oh my. If you're surprised and you know it, say, oh my. If you're surprised and you know it and you really want to show it, if you're surprised and you know it, say, oh my, oh my. Friends, what do you think he is feeling? Yes, have you ever felt sad? What makes you sad? I'm very sad when I cannot see my friends. I was saying, and you listen, if you are sad and you know it, say boo-hoo. If you are sad and you know it, say boo-hoo. If you are sad and you know it and you really want to show it, if you are sad and you know it, say boo-hoo. Now you try singing. Let's sing together. If you are sad and you know it, say boo-hoo. If you are sad and you know it, say boo-hoo. If you are sad and you know it and you really want to show it, if you're sad and you know it, say boo-hoo. What do you think she is feeling? Yes, that's correct. Have you ever felt scared? I get scared when I see the lightning and I hear the thunder. What about you? Yes. Now, let's sing. If you're scared and you know it, shiver and shake. If you're scared and you know it, shiver and shake. If you're scared and you know it and you really want to show it. If you're scared and you know it, shiver and shake. Now, your turn. Let's sing together. If you are scared and you know it, shiver and shake. If you're scared and you know it, shiver and shake. If you're scared and you know it, and you really want to show it. If you're scared and you know it, shiver and shake. What do you think she is feeling? Yes, have you ever felt sleepy? I get very sleepy when it's time for bed. Now I'm going to sing. You listen. If you're sleepy and you know it, close your eyes. If you're sleepy and you know it, close your eyes. If you're sleepy and you know it, and you really want to show it. If you're sleepy and you know it, close your eyes. Now your turn to sing. Sing together now. If you're sleepy and you know it, close your eyes. If you're sleepy and you know it, close your eyes. If you're sleepy and you know it, and you really want to show it. If you're sleepy and you know it, close your eyes. What do you think she is feeling? Yes, have you ever felt angry? I get angry when I'm very hungry. Now, listen to me sing. If you're angry and you know it, stomp your feet. If you're angry and you know it, stomp your feet. If you're angry and you know it, and you really want to show it. If you're angry and you know it, stomp your feet. Now, your turn to sing. Let's sing together. If you're angry and you know it, stomp your feet. If you're angry and you know it, stomp your feet. If you're angry and you know it, and you really want to show it. If you're angry and you know it, stomp your feet. Good job, friends. Friends, it is okay to have all these different feelings, but always remember to stay happy. And also, since we are at home, please do stay safe. Bye.